This is Stocksy.com, a marketplace where you can buy and sell stock photography. Now, as you can see, you're going to have to be pretty good to get on their books. This is some work that was done by Trey Radcliffe, who's a very well-known photographer. He put me onto it, in fact. If you do manage to get on their books, though, you will get a very generous 50% of standard license fees and also 100% of extended license fees, which is much more generous than anything else of its like online at the moment. For example, Getty Images. So come along and have a go if you think your photography stacks up.